my name's Jennifer Latham, and I'm a grade one teacher at Lakeview Elementary School.
And I am Kayla Wurzer, and I am just helping with the production of the t-shirts, so I'm not actually a teacher.
Kayla is my co-creator, and she's been printing all of our t-shirts. The idea sort of started in the middle of March, the weekend we got the announcement of school closure. I went into a little bit of a panic, and then out loud I said, keep calm, teach from home. And then I jokingly said that would be a cool t-shirt. Then on Monday when we got to school and I could feel the panic amongst all of the teachers, and I thought about the parents panicking and the students panicking. And so then I again said, keep calm and we'll still learn together. And that's when I went and I approached Kayla, and we talked about expanding this t-shirt idea and then using the t-shirts to sell and have the profit go to the Lethbridge Food Bank.
Yeah, so the whole idea behind Together Tees is that we're supporting local by printing local. It's local design, local printing, and local benefit. So the t-shirts are $20, $10 from every t-shirt sold is going to the Lethbridge Food Bank. And yeah, we've sourced everything locally here, so it goes right back into our economy, and it's the whole idea of it is just to kind of come together as a community and come together as a community while supporting our community too.
I first approached Lakeview staff and had a great response from them, and so then I was thinking maybe district-wide. Instead of district-wide, I actually approached Jason Schilling, our ATA president, and said, is this something we could do provincially? Jason advised us to focus on Lethbridge, our local, and so that's what we did. And that's where we came up with our 70 t-shirts that we've sold so far. I do have a niece that's in Edmonton, and she actually has purchased some shirts for her school district. And then Kayla decided that money would then go to the Edmonton Food Bank. And so we're still hoping that we can keep this idea growing. And our original $500 goal has now, we've surpassed that. And so now we've set a $1,000 goal. But we're willing to surpass that too.
My name is Marielle Chiani, and I'm the executive director here at the Lethbridge Food Bank. And this is just a weird sort of situation now that everyone's dealing with through the COVID crisis. And these unique ways of supporting our organization are incredible. And the community has really stepped up to be able to support us and for us to be able to meet the demand and the increased demand that is anticipated. Once we are going into the recovery stages of COVID, we know that we're gonna get an increased spike in the demand of our services. So it's really amazing to see community step up and support us in such creative and innovative ways. And we're really grateful for such ways of support.